Okay, welcome back to the modded playthrough of Resident Evil 4. And our new mod is Marie Rose from Dead or Alive. So far, I'm really liking this mod. It supports the back weapons, as the other mod did not. We switch over to our pistol. Switch over to that. Into our shotgun. And it's all on our back. And she's quite attractive. So she looks pretty damn awesome. And we also went back and found the small key for this drawer. Oh yeah. Did I ever go around here? No, I did not. Look at me. Slipping in my game skills. I should not be a thing. Yes. Please use the small key, please. There we go. Brass pocket watch. Yes, yes, oh yes. So now we are off to find Ashley. We have the church key. So we can now snatch up this treasure. Just hanging out right here. Very nice.
Shit. Jesus Christ!
Well, run! Cut it up, Marie. Cut it up, Marie. Plenty of snakes here. Plenty of meadow snake eater snakes here. Other way, other way. More snakes, please.
To that church.
All right. Yellow diamond. Ha. So give our thanks, shall we? Kitchen knife. Ooh, the kitchen knife. We do not have a green herb.
Thanks, bud.
Thanks, bro. That was good looking out right there. Do my double checking. Do my double checking. Okay, well, we can't get over there. Alright. Okie dokie. Apparently, I'm missing handgun ammunition over here. Just chilling right here. I don't know how I missed that. First time through, sitting by this big-ass hammer. I was too busy looking at the crows, probably. I didn't miss anything here. Ooh, dirty, 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 dirty. Come here. Come here, you. I just noticed that ladder. Okay, whatever. There might be something there, there might not be. I don't know. I don't know, man. I don't know.
Ashley Graham! I'm here to help!
I'll grab those bolts, even though I probably don't need them. Well, I can sell the ammunition. Don't forget that now. Don't be forgetting no green herbs. Green and red. I have to do some sorting. Sorting. Gonna do a crafting. Do some rifle ammunition. Okay, let's do this, man. Let's do this. I whooped ya.
Ashley, you in there? Ashley Graham, are you in here?
Just let me go.
Listen. Easy with that. My name's Leon. I'm here in the president's quarters and... That went well. Hey, it's dangerous outside. You need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
Pursue them. The last lambs are escaping.
Perseguirles.
Deliver unto them.
Please save my progress. Yeah. Looking mighty cute.
Yeah.
In that sweater dress, Ashley. I don't think they heard that. It's the only way you can get that. You can get that piece of treasure. Little bit of glitch in there. Just a little bit.
What do we do? There's no way out.
Don't worry, Ashley, we'll figure something out. Surprise!
Okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me. Secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Yeah. Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. Yeah. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
See, did I? Yeah, I grabbed the kitchen knife. Let me put my knives where I can. Put you here. I have got. A supply chest for real here.
okay?
You might see her, I don't know.
They're coming, get behind me.
Oh God, what is wrong with these people?
Run, 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 run.
Ashley!
I'm trying. I don't know what's going on here, buddy. I don't know what's going on there, buddy.
Help. Leave me alone. Leon. Stop. No.
What? This is... It didn't go this bad. Well, we made it out of there, the skin of our teeth, didn't we? Whoop. Alright, here we go.
Thanks.
Anytime.
Oh no, the next time that we can keep, which would actually is tucked in close over here with me.
I have something I think you like.
Really and truly.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be.
Where's all that ammunition that I'm not using?
Thank you. That's good work, if I do say so myself. Wilden, what can I do you for? Pleasant trap.
Savage mutt.
Hey, can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Dare sit down, Ashley. I'll stop these chairs. Beat them up. No chair for you, Ashley.
Lenigan was right about the weather.
Oh, that was deep. I don't. Why? Oh, bull crap. Let's clear out the town before we... Please, no bear traps. I hear somebody talking, but I don't know exactly where they are. Hey, well, they're not over here. Oh, he was up there. Okay, interesting. Someone's coming up behind us, are they? Run up on me again. Yeah, he had to get in that last lick before he blew up. Before he got pummeled.
I need you to open it from the other side.
Okay.
I owe you one.
Okay, I'm satisfied. I believe we got everything that we can get. If I'm missing something, which I possibly could be. Aha! Alright, let's head back up to the mansion.
No problem. What is this place?
Alright. Shotgun shells. Shotgun shells. The Navarro family. That's probably little Luis in that picture. Aren't you mean looking? My frame rate is going bad. Yeah, my frame rate is going bad for some reason.
Ashley!
We got him. At least we got him.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
We're gonna head back to Mr. Merchant and save it so I can figure out what's going on with my frame rate. That is not a good thing. Yes, I did.
A job well done deserves payment in kind. What?
Alright, we're going to end it here. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you like the content. Leave a comment for any feedback. And I'm going to fix my frame rate. and I will see y'all in the next video. Until then.